order to go to Rotuman, you need to be a Rotuman or know a Rotuman.
It's quiet, it's peaceful, there's hardly any cars, but when there are cars, you don't have to wear seatbelts, and you can just sit in the back of the truck. There's really friendly people, lots of food, heaps of beaches, and you can leave the doors open.
We live happily and nothing that disturbs us at night time. When we leave our house, we can just open it and leave it.
It has the most white sandy beaches in the Pacific, and it has the most beautiful ocean, and also it has the most beautiful places to go and picnic.
Most especially the underwater caves and seashore sites.
We need to bring dust spray, mosquito spray, and this, mosquitoes.
Everywhere we go, but there's no fighting in Rotuman. People love each other.